Hey guys, and welcome back to the Family Fudge. Today I have a brand new Dollar Tree haul for you. I recently went there and found so many cute Christmas ornaments. So stay tuned and I will share them all with you. Okay, so I know it seems a little bit early to be talking about Christmas ornaments, but if you want the cutest stuff from the Dollar Tree, now is the time to go. And I'm super excited because today's video is going to be a collab with the sweet Emily over at Mama From Scratch. If you haven't checked out her channel, I highly recommend that you do. On her channel, she does a lot of mommy type videos, but she also does a lot of Dollar Tree and craft projects. And I think her stuff is so cute. I love her style. Okay, so before I get started, I want to share with you why I bought so many Christmas ornaments through telling you a sad story. It was about 2 years ago, I had all of my ornaments out as I was decorating our Christmas tree. And I have a special box where I like to keep all of my most fragile, sentimental ornaments. And I don't know what happened, but somehow that box got knocked over onto the floor, everything spilled out, and was pretty much broken, like totaled. So last year for Christmas, I didn't put hardly any decorations on my Christmas tree because I was worried that they would get broken. So today when I was at the Dollar Tree, I was super excited to find really cute ornaments that were not glass. All of the ornaments that I picked up today were either plastic or felt or wood. So they're totally kid friendly. I can put them on my Christmas tree. My Christmas tree can look super festive and cute, but my kids can't break the stuff. It's awesome. Oh yes, and in today's video, I'm gonna test a theory. You know, a lot of times the Dollar Tree has really cute ornaments that are covered in glitter. And unfortunately, a lot of times that glitter tends to fall off. Now, a lot of you suggested on my Halloween haul that I use hairspray to set the glitter into place. So on today's video, I'm gonna try that out. I'm gonna take one of my glitter ornaments, I'm gonna spray it with hairspray and let it set while I show you everything else. And at the end of the video, hopefully the ornament will be dry enough to show you whether that works or not. So let's get started. Okay guys, so today I picked up just over 30 ornaments from the Dollar Tree, but I also picked up a few non-ornament Christmas items as well. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you the ornaments first. One of my favorite finds on this trip were these gold glittery reindeer. Now I'm gonna actually start with these so I can do the hairspray test. Here I have my normal hairspray. This is just the Tresemme number 5. I use it every day. I know it's nice and strong. I'm gonna go ahead and give my ornament a spray on both sides, all over, and then I'm gonna set this aside. And when I'm all done showing you my haul, I'm gonna come back and we will see if the glitter stays. Moving right along, I picked up 3 of these really cute white metal snowflakes. Look at the detail on that. Now you guys will probably notice that when we go through these ornaments that I usually like to pick up at least 2 of the same ornament, or 3 or 4 if I really like them. I really like repeating ornaments on my tree. And you guys can probably also tell that I really like sparkle and glitter. Because next up I have these really cute ball ornaments. Now these are not glass or plastic, they're actually foam. And these guys are sort of like little mirrors that are glued on. Look at the shine on that. So I actually picked up 3 of the sort of gold and silver toned ones and 1 of the white and silver toned ones. Now, this is all they had. Apparently, these are the most popular thing at the Dollar Tree right now, or at least at my Dollar Tree, because they were almost sold out. Next up, I have these 2 guys, which definitely go along with our theme. You can kind of sense the theme already. But these are sort of a traditional looking ornament. These are made out of plastic, but I really like the faux pearl detail on the front and sort of the open cutout design. Now, one of the things that I noticed this year is that the Dollar Tree has a lot of sort of rustic, woodland themed decorations, which I love. First up, I have 2 of these stockings, and I really love the little holly and the berries and the twine on there. Now, these also came in blue, and I believe this sort of natural color as well. So, I also picked up 3 of the snowflakes. And to go along with those guys, I also picked up 2 of these little sleds. Aren't those cute? Look at the detail. You have a little sled. This part is plastic. And we have a little sort of woven top here with the burlap. And the burlap is printed. And I love the little berries and the tiny little pine cones. Staying with that theme, I also picked up three of these guys. These little round ornaments. Now these have cardboard on the back, surprisingly, with a plaid flannel on the top and a metal. This one's a snowflake. This one's a tree, and this is the reindeer. And again, these have the matching berries and the little tree branches on there as well. Staying with that theme as well, I picked up two little snowmen. This one says joy on his hat, and this one says believe. And I love that these are coordinating. I think they look really nice together. Now, to be honest with you, this is also one of my favorite ornaments that I found. This is a little Frosty the Snowman hat, but they only had one of these in the store, in the plaid. They also have one in the black, the traditional snowman hat, and they had a lot of those left, but only one like this. So maybe I'll go back and get a couple more. I think those are really cute. At my house around Christmas time, I have a lot of snowman themed decorations all around the house. So I really like the little snowman hat. Next up, I picked up three little chapels. I think that these are adorable. It's made of this sort of glittery plastic. And it's open right there. I wish they had a light. If they had a light in there, that would be gorgeous. But I did pick up three of those. I also picked up two of these metal bells. Now these go along with all the other ornaments with the burlap and the pine cones. Now interestingly enough, they actually had these at the Dollar Tree last year. And I think I picked up six of them last year, but I think they're really nice. They're very sturdy, made of metal. And so now I have two more to add to my tree this year. Next up, I have some angels with bells. These are so cute. And these would actually make a really cute ornament or decoration around the house because they sit up just like that. They wouldn't necessarily have to hang on your tree. But we just have this little angel, the bell inside. This is actually sort of a glittery metal. Now, lastly, in the ornament department, I picked up four of these guys. Now, these are actually plastic, and I really like these because it's a fun craft for the kids. I can go ahead and remove this, and the kids could paint it, or they could put things inside. You know, it'd be really cute if you had a little picture of your child. You could stick it down in there and add some little foam beads and make it like a little snow globe inside. So I went ahead and picked up four of these because I'm hoping to make a custom ornament for each one of my kids. Now right next to these in the store, they were selling these pens. Now these say that they're ornament ball pens, so I'm thinking that they're gonna write really well on the outside. It'd be really cute to write each kid's name on the outside. But I picked up a white pen, a silver pen, and a gold pen. I have no idea if these are actually gonna work, but I can't wait to see. Okay, moving along to the non-ornament items, I did pick up three packs of these little pillar candles. Now I have to say the Dollar Tree has really been stepping up their game on the battery-powered lights. It used to be you could only find the little sort of plastic-looking tea lights, but now these guys actually look pretty realistic. So each pack has two with 240 total hours. So I picked up three of these. Now, I really like the natural candle looking color, but they also had silver ones, like a shiny silver, a shiny gold, a shiny green, and a shiny red. So I'm planning to use these as centerpieces on my holiday table. And let me show you what they're going into. We have this big box here. The lovely cashier at the store put these in a box for me so they wouldn't get broken. That was so nice of him. So these are all little candle holders that would make perfect centerpieces on my holiday tables. So I have three different ones here, so I'll try to back you up so you can really see these better. Move those out of the way. Uh-oh, I'm dropping things over here. Okay, so first up I have two of these guys, which is kind of like an interesting little orb ball with a little votive candle holder right inside. And this is fixed in here, this is not coming out, which I really like in case my kids get a hold of it. Now, I probably most likely will never have a real candle in here, just these guys. So it's a little bit safer for my house. So I have two of those. I also picked up two of the square ones. I've seen these on other Dollar Tree hauls before, so I was excited to see them at my Dollar Tree for the first time. But then I also noticed these, which I'd never seen before, this style of candle holder as well. And just like the first ones, the little glass cup here is fixed. It's not coming off, which I really like. And lastly, I picked up two of these little LED light sets. Now these are actually battery operated. It looks like you need two AA batteries per strand, and it each has 10 lights. Now I picked up two of the clear white because I'm one of those people that likes white Christmas lights on my tree. Now my husband, he prefers color, and that is totally fine, but I really like the white ones. I think they look clean and crisp. But no offense if you like the colored ones, that's totally fine. But in the store, they also had a red strand with red lights, and they also had green as well. Okay, so now I'm gonna move these things out of the way, and we're gonna go ahead and give a test to that hairsprayed glittery ornament to see if it worked. So here we have the ornament that was sprayed with hairspray, and here we have a regular one. So first we'll take up the regular one and see. I don't know if you guys can see how much glitter's coming off of here, but I can just rub it with my finger, and there's a lot of glitter, okay? Or I just lift it up and shake it, and I can see it raining down. Now on to this one. This is the one with the hairspray. Let's do the same thing. Oh, you guys. Honestly, there's not as much glitter falling off. There's still some, but most of it is staying on. Let's try to rub it. It still comes off if you rub it. So FYI, it sort of works, but not really. Next time I might try some of that clear coat that you can spray. It comes in like a spray paint can. I might try that. Okay friends, thank you so much for joining me for this Dollar Tree haul today. Don't forget to go check out Emily's Dollar Tree haul as well. I'll leave a link down below for you guys to check it out. Can't wait to see what she's chosen, because I'm gonna guess that a lot of the things that I picked, she also picked too. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.